Uganda's rower Catherine Noble is set to retire after Friday's race and shift attention to other life's demands. Noble finished second in the semi-final, thus confirming her name in the final of the repage slated for Friday. Shortly after the race, the rower confirmed that Friday's race will crown her rowing journey as her life takes a sweet shift.
And I'm really looking forward to switching my focus. I'm going to switch into really a time of focusing on my career and also starting a family.
Noble's latest revelation has left the nation in shock, wondering why she chose to crown her rowing career. Yet she still had a lot to offer as well as fight for. Noble has been part of the successive Olympics, and surely it's clear that she has been a face of a sport that is given less attention in Uganda. She now shifts attention to Friday's race so that she can call it quits with the best show.
In terms of rowing, I do plan to retire from competitive rowing, but I also want to stay involved, especially with contributing towards Ugandan rowing and seeing the sport grow back home.
Meanwhile, Joshua Cheptegei arrived in France capital for the Paris Olympics on Tuesday. Cheptegei is Uganda's best for a medal at these games when he lines up for the men's 10,000 final on Friday night.
Yeah, the three have arrived. That's Joshua Cheptegei, Jacob, and we're having Peru. So these were medalists during the last Olympic Games, and they're coming to defend their titles. And we are glad they're here. The team is taking shape. We had three athletes that jetted in yesterday. Today, this morning, we have the three. And in the afternoon, we're expecting four more. We're expecting Winnie. We're expecting Halima. We're expecting Dadriga. And we're expecting Orogot. So they've been in Europe. They'll be joining this team this evening.
The trio, above all, won a combined four medals in Japan 3 years ago. Kiplimo pocketed 10,000 meters bronze, Chemtai won 300 meters steeplechase gold, while Cheptegei also had the 10,000 meter silver.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.